All right, welcome back everybody to another episode of our Armoured Core 6 playthrough. If you saw the last episode, you know that we are currently struggling on this boss. I'm having a really fun time fighting him. It's a fun fight. I guess the biggest issue is I feel like I don't have enough ammunition to do what I need to do. So we'll just jump right back on in and see how things go. I'm not liking this linear rifle. I think we might switch it out. Ah! Ah, why did I shoot that? Come on. Getting really sick of your fire blades. Come on. That's ridiculous. Well. This linear rifle is not doing it for me. Let's just try that again. I really want those legs back, but I don't know what's more important, the high mobility or the cannon. Ow, pay attention, man. How did that miss? He wasn't even moving. Oh no! Get out!
Ah!
I don't understand how to dodge that, like... Where do I go? I don't know. Well, this is better in, like, every possible way. I don't really know what else to do, like... I feel like I need this thing, but... Go back to that and try the legs again? I don't know. Come on. Oh no, oh no. Yeah, okay, whatever. I'll take it. Oh. Oh no.
The enemy can't take much more.
Neither can I.
My children at 10%.
Come on. Ready? I feel like if I use that sword on the shield more, that could be... Come on. Oh no, we gotta get out of here. Man, enough of you. Oh, yeah. Come on. I feel like we're getting there, though, maybe. I just need to get hit less. It's that double swing that really gets... I get hit a lot with that. Ah! Come on. Oh no. Oh, we're so close to death. Yeah.
I'm sorry, Raven.
See, I don't feel like any of our weapons are particularly... useful against that shield. Like, maybe the sword is, but... ideal for canceling out pulse defense. I don't, maybe that, let's try it, sure. Okay, maybe that is better. What? Well, that did something. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no! I don't know how we survived that, but... ah.
Remaining. Ah.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Ah. Okay, I can do this. I need to use the charge up on the sword. That seems to do a hell of a lot of damage on that shield.
Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Balteus. You'll have to bring its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Ah. Come on.
My shoulder ammunition at 50%. The enemy can't take much more.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Oh, shit. No, come on, as if. How did that even hit me?
Main system, reactivating combat mode.
Okay, I gotta stop going in for that first thing.
Inflict meaningful damage.
Oh, come on. Good start. I didn't even see that coming in. What? What even hit me? Picking up a massive heat signature. Evasive action
ready. No repair kits remaining.
Come on.
AP at 30%.
I dodged that. I feel like I can do this though. Like, so close. No, don't do this again.
I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bounteus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Come on. Oh yeah, you can't go down with that. Ah.
AP at 50%.
Come on! This time.
Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've hooked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PC.
Get over here! Already? How is that even possible? Die! Yes! Oh! Be still, my heart.
Enemy systems down. It's silent.
That was fun. That was a fun fight. Wow. I do love a good cutscene after a good fight.
You need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Again? Okay. Well, that was something else.
A friend of mine sent me this observational data. Look, 621. The localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality. It's headed straight for the central ice field, across the Aulian Ocean. Like a flock of birds or a school of fish, coral loves company. Which means, somewhere in the ice field, there's a huge mass of coral lying dormant.
And you want me to go get it?
You said you could hear a strange voice in your head. That's a common side effect of old-gen augmentation. Could also be from getting caught in that coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Raven. The coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Belius's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
All right, well, that's going to be another longer episode, so I think we'll probably just call it after this.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. 2 new messages.
C4621, I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Yes, sir.
Raven. I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balaam already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena.
Cool.
We invite you to hone your technique.
Mercenary data added. New parts. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I think we're going to call it an episode there. Maybe I'll do some perusing off... Whoa! Yeah, I'll definitely do some perusing off screen. Maybe buy some new goodies, we'll see. But yeah, maybe next time... Maybe next time we'll do some arena things. Yeah, maybe we'll knock off some of these. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, until next time, if you enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like. And if you're not already subscribed, consider subscribing if you want to see more of this content. But until next time, that's going to be all from me. So have a good one, guys.